Welcome back. This is Gaming with Rob. In the last game that you joined us, we started playing PC Simulator, a real-time strategy game. Something that I've enjoyed, like I said, I've just bought a new PC, so it's kind of hot on the trot, so to speak. Let's see what we've got here. Yeah, so replace the air cooler, being at the desk. Nice job for us, to be honest with you. That's a broken graphics card. I'm hoping that arrives soon. Let's go to the shop. I don't know whether I really want to spend a lot of money, really. There's no real rush for that, I guess. So let's not spend it where we don't need it. Shoot, yeah, we are just waiting for stuff there. That was a welcome. I guess we don't need that anymore. Don't need that. I'll keep that one for now. Yeah, not a lot to do. It's rubbish when you've got no money. We need more business. Oh, look at that, utility bill to pay. And rent at the end of the month. New parts arrive, that's amazing. Right, let's figure out how to get this hard drive out. That's a graphics card. Where's the hard drive? It might be under here. Yeah, okay. So we're just seeing if this will boot now. It should do. No operating system. Okay. Should be able to install the operating system now.
Omega system.
Get rid of this cabling and put the parts back together. Another one done. Fantastic. When it's all going well, it's all good. Eugh, a little dusty this one. Oh, we haven't got the cooler yet, okay. Okay, that one's done. It's a nice time to get this graphics card. I think it was that one there. Machine GeForce GTX 2070 Gamer. Machine GeForce 2070 Gamer or better. Budget 265. So I'm only spending 265. Days because quite frankly there's no one to rush at the moment. Whilst there's not one to rush it, I'm quite happy to save the cash.
was hoping for some parts. Didn't get it.
Okay, so we get 16 gig of RAM. Let's have a look what's in the shop. Traditionally, I believe you'd end up getting to 8 gig to get you 16. Looks like that is the only option. So we'll add two of those. Just purely to speed the game up, I'm going to get that straight away, because otherwise this one's going to be a particularly boring game.
I think you guys are still waiting for the first fix on the second show in the PC simulator. For your benefit alone, that's what I'm doing. Okay, I've got the RAM that I need. Where's the PC? Have I just dropped a camera? Ah, shoot. I didn't accept it. Amateur mistake. Absolutely amateur mistake. Okay, what's that? I can sit down. Amazing. How do I stand up? Okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. Hey, utility bill. Okay, got the file I wanted. I got $17. So, yeah. Let's replace this air cooler. Get the cables in. Let's give it a boot. PC's booted. I've obviously not done the air cooler right. Have I not done right? Missing cables. Oh yeah, of course. It needs a bit of cabling. That'll be right. otherwise it would be spinning all around that PC. Let's try it again. Will this boot? It should do. Amazing. So we're upgrading the RAM in this particular model. Which is fairly straightforward. False sense of security as you can use the game to get really hard, really quickly. Where I fell down last time was actually clocking the PCs, so when I got into that state, I found it really difficult. Okay, so looks like we're done for the day on this one. And I think we'll leave it there. I hope you enjoyed the game. This is Gaming with Rob, and I'll see you on the next video.